I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete multiple emails at once in the Microsoft Outlook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Do you find your Microsoft Outlook inbox overflowing with emails, and the thought of deleting them one by one seems like a daunting task? Well, you're in the right place for a solution. Today, I'm going to show you how to delete multiple emails at once in the Microsoft Outlook app, making your email management quick, efficient, and stress-free. This is perfect for clearing out clutter, managing subscriptions, or just keeping your inbox tidy. Now let's walk through the steps to delete multiple emails at once in the Microsoft Outlook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Outlook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Find one of the messages you want to delete and then hold your finger against that message. You'll see a column of circles appear on the left side of the screen, and you'll see a check mark displayed in that column next to the email message you held your finger against. Step 3. Tap to place a check mark next to all of the other Outlook email messages you want to bulk delete. Step 4. After selecting all of the Outlook email messages you want to bulk delete, tap the trash can icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. All of the emails you selected will be deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.